Hello. I mean, I have to fucking try and get fucking wrecked. Of course.
What, right now? Right. Okay. Yes? Bye. Do you need me? Go with the herd, you know? Now?
Maybe need to restart the game. I know what happened. Don't know what happened with the ports, but something got messed up on hotfix.
Are we heading out there? In my humble opinion, right.
Min. I know, I should actually just go out, right? Yeah. Okay. My bad.
Ready? To leave the anchor hold, access that terminal. The Netracell is hidden somewhere in these labs. Sniff it out yourself or get control of terminals. They'll tell you where it is.
Okay. So we can pick. What happened? So I should jump and not take damage. I have no clue what's going on.
Yourself. Open it. We ain't done. Local threats are triggering a security override. Clear out the uglies to pop the door.
Oh. Well, I'm making some damage, but probably should have better equipped for this, obviously. But I don't have weapons on me. I'm not touching them, the Eximus ones. Someone go, yeah.
And go. Can't wait to see what you got when you get back here. Not what I was looking for. But if you're happy, I'm happy.
Okay, that was not as hard as I expected it to be. Well, I suppose they did most of the job. Nope. Sure. Let's see, how did I do? 12%, well, okay. I did actually get some kills.
Tenno.
Oh!
The Warframe Corvex was designed by my Albrecht's own hand to protect the chosen operator from the hazards of his laboratory.
Laboratory.
This design is yours, by right. I intend to keep the promise I made to him. When the time is right, and the equipment repaired, I will assist you to travel back to the past, to the pivotal year of 1999. Perhaps, between us, we may change history.
We may stop the 2YK. Hey.
Oh, the Leviarian. It was floundering. You understand? Going under. All that work I put into it, and so few visited, let alone donated. Oh, I don't mean you, of course. I know you're a friend to the Leviarian. It just wasn't enough. So when Parvos made me an offer, I thought, oh, why not? Just let it go. Let it all go. I took the deal, Tenno. I shouldn't have, but I did. Oh, if only Dante was still around. Please, you must come see me.
Chosen operator, a friendly suggestion. You could do so much more with those melee weapons of yours. I donate my wisdom on both tool and technique. Listen well. Tenno-kai, a fighting technique fusing void and bestial instinct. Raw power. While I have never used Tenno-kai, I understand it perfectly. Somewhat of a mind master. Enough so that lost materials pertaining to Tenno-kai have been stored just out of my reach in the sanctum. Tools. Papa was not one to rest. Use this segment to unlock more potential for your arsenal. The arcane was an art and science that Papa studied well. The convexity of my bowl, a magnifying glass on his research, and now your gain. Install this segment, acquire melee arcanus, find Tenno-kai modules, and observe the results. A swift deletion of your foes.
One must make the best of things.
I have no one there. I suppose
I can help. Let me help.
As I raise reputation. Yeah, but I'm not using any heavy attacks.
Operator, Ordis is sorry.
Happy
to report that all my good jokes are gone.
Okay. I suppose. Maybe.